is one of China's largest smartphone manufacturers at the moment, and it seems like the company is planning to release a new flagship smartphone in the near future, at least according to the latest leak, rumor and benchmarking info. An image of the OPPO Mix Geekbench listing just surfaced in China, though this listing dates back to July 14th. In any case, according to the provided info, the OPPO Mix will pack in 6 GB of RAM, and the Snapdragon 835 64-bit octa-core processor, which is Qualcomm's most powerful chip at the moment. This Geekbench image says that this smartphone is fueled by Android 7.1.1 Nougat, though OPPO's custom UI will come pre-installed on top of Google's OS. Now, it's worth noting that this Geekbench listing cannot be found on the site. It leaked in China, and considering that it is not currently included on Geekbench's website, we cannot confirm that it is legit. In any case, in addition to this benchmarking info, the source also claims that the OPPO Mix will arrive in November, and an alleged image of this phone has also appeared. This image is rather blurry, so we don't get to see all the details here, but according to the source, the OPPO Mix will ship with an AMOLED display which will be provided by Samsung. The source also claims that the phone will ship with a bezel-less display, and that its camera will be capable of utilizing a 5x optical zoom, which seems to be highly unlikely. This handset will not be a part of the company's fine series, it seems, at least according to the source.